sings sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my own. My mother's child is a savage. She looks for her omens in the colors of stones, in the faces of cats, in the fall of feathers, in the dancing of fire, in the curve of old bones. My mother, I am my mother's savage daughter, one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. My mother's child dances in darkness and sings heathen songs by the light of the moon, and watches the stars and renames the planets, and dreams she can reach them with a song and a broom. I am my mother's savage daughter, one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. My mother's child curses too loud and too often. My mother's child laughs too hard and too long, and howls at the moon, and sleeps in ditches, and clumsily raises her voice in a song. I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. We're all brought forth in darkness and water. We're brought through this world in blood and in pain. And in the bones, the old drums are waiting. So sing them with voices of thunder and rain. I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair.